Guys, this is Thunder Fox here, and we are back drawing again. And today I'm going to do the FNAF crew from one of your comments. And this time I'm going to make Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, and Foxy. I'm thinking I'm missing somebody, but okay. So I'm gonna make them really, really cute. First, I was thinking of doing paper them, but like Foxy's not in the puppet area, so yeah, it's only Freddy, Bonnie, and Chica that are the paper pals. Paper pals are Freddy, Bonnie, and Chica. What I'm thinking of doing is making them superior cute. Okay. Either way. Anyways. Back to this. So, what I was thinking is making them, like, super, super cute and super, super, like, what is it called? Like, chubby. They're gonna be, like, chubby. And they're gonna look super cute at the end. So, right now I'm in the middle of doing the head parts of everybody so far. And Chica's body, because hers is like easiest, because she's all the way down there. So, and I'm gonna make them superior fluffy. Sorry for anybody's ears today, and I'm gonna do everybody's ears, everybody, like, top of everybody, which you can, if you're wondering, you can get this where I'm doing this is on a sketchbook. Some people use Sketchbook Pro, but I'm just using the free sketchbook. So, you can get it online. It's got type in sketchbook.ca. I'm pretty sure, or .com. I'm not sure which. But you can get it on there, and then you can download it. So you can get the same thing as me, and then, just using the circle thing. It's a lot easier to use the circle sketch thingy, graph thingy. So, I'm sorry, I had a blank spot in my brain. So, either way, I'm gonna make, you see how these are, like, so, like, chubby and that stuff? I was thinking of making them chubby and that stuff. So, everybody's gonna be chubby, and Fox, Bonnie's, for some reason, I like drawing Bonnie, like, super, 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 fluffy and chubby. And I've just literally finished the thing. And now I'm gonna go on to Freddy's hat. I also realized that Freddy's hat is actually black. Toy Freddy's hat is black and red. Now I'm doing Bonnie's army days. These very, very chubby arms. Very chubby arms. My very, very tiny arms. Chubby, 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 chubby arms. They're chubby. They're so chubby. It worked out pretty well. Again, I'm doing this after. I'm doing a voiceover, so yeah. Now I'm doing Foxy. My friend's favorite character is Foxy, and my other friends is Freddy and Cheetah. Well, they like those other characters. And me personally, I like the rabbits, like Bonnie, Toy Bonnie. Not so much Springtrap, but that's just my opinion. So I was thinking for the background, I was gonna do black background and put a light in the middle, and I was gonna have fog, like dust fog everywhere. And I forgot that I need the color of these, so yeah, I'm going to that one looks more like Toy Freddy, Toy Bonnie, but like, now for the background. Oh wait, where did Freddy's hat go? I'm a Dumbo and I forgot about the freaking hat. After this is like, where's Freddy's hat? Oh shoot, I need to redo this all. I need to do a gray background so I can put a Okay. So, after this, I realized that I was not supposed to actually do this color thing. Yeah. Hat, and my favorite part was Chica, because her head is so large and then her body is like so tiny. So I'm gonna leave this episode here, so thanks guys for watching. Hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, and the like button down below, and leave comments. Tell me what you want me to draw next and I will draw it if I have time. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.